Kia ora guys, Bird here, and welcome to another weekly live stream. It's currently the 2nd of April 2016, although in most places in the world, it's still April Fool's Day. I assure you there is no fooling around here. We are live, and we are ready to do some Thaumcraft 5 action. Unfortunately, did not have a video ready for April Fool's. It kind of snuck up on me, if I'm brutally honest with myself. Yeah, so let's go ahead and I forgot to turn Steam off, so let's do that. And let's turn off Discord as well. There we go. Hey, Kukavac, if I'm saying that right, how's it going? Welcome along. Yeah, so for the most part, I've been by myself up until this point. Let's go ahead and hop over to the live picturey doodly doodly doo. And let's get this party started. Thaumcraft 5 world? It sounds like a place I want to be. There ain't no place I'd rather be. La da dee dee. Super duper mega flooper. If the world doesn't like collapse on me. There we go. Looks like I just turned this off. As I put all these transfusers in here. Yes. I've got enough transfusers to finish the project off. But I don't have the Essentia in there yet, and thank you also for that follow as well, Kukavac. If I'm saying that right, I'm sorry. do I have my bubble stuff? I have this, but I don't have my normal rings, okay. Yeah, it looks like the first thing that we need to do is just dump off the jars over here so that I don't take them into the overworld. I've done that enough times to make it annoying. And I think that's pretty good. Maybe we'll leave the Essentia tubes here as well. You always need more Essentia tubes, and I guess we'll leave these here as well. Arcane workbench. Whoa! Okay. You want to dance, pretty boy? Let's do it. Didn't last very long, did you? Go ahead and jump on over into the overworld. Boop. Those things haven't grown yet. I've left those tainted shards over there for quite some time, just hoping that they'll grow. But that doesn't seem to have happened, so maybe just what I'll do is kind of just pick them up and then plant some more when there's bad things that I need more. Oh, those guys are there. I must have dropped them there because I was annoyed at the world. It actually sounds really loud for me. Yeah, there we go. That's better. That's better. Throw that in there. And these guys, they unfortunately got damaged during the episode as well because I was a derp and left them on while I went out and found a new place to put the table and stuff. Got 30 ghast deers just sitting there. Wow, the regen potions are so real right now. And 14 iron, that's what I had left over from our little escapade there with the 2 stacks of iron blocks. That's what it took to get all of the stuff that we did yesterday. The transfusers, not yesterday, sorry. Last time I was here. That's what it took. That's what I had left. Now I've got a spare arcane workbench now. Are they called arcane workbenches? I thought they were work tables. Where can I stick this? In here? Or just kind of... This is my junky Thaumcraft stuff. Yeah, throw that in there. Hey, Hunterfly, how's it going? What we need to do is... Ooh, I've got a bunch of netherrack right here. That was hiding away, wasn't it? Not anymore. So what are we going to get up to today? I believe the title says that we're going to do some building. So I guess we better try and do a little bit of building here. There's one thing that I've wanted to do for quite a while is actually move, or at least probably just get rid of this tree farm. I want to put like a lake in here so that... when we have our wizard's tower, this is where the wizard's tower is going to be. We'll have this up here and we'll be able to look down and there's a nice lake right there. And that lake's going to feed a river that's going to go through here. The weekend is at last here indeed. And it's not an April Fool. Right, yeah, let's go ahead. I think, yeah, let's try getting this lake going. Try my lake building skills. See how we do here. When am I going to make the arcane boar? Well, I don't know. The way that I do my Thaumcraft episodes, is what I do is I'll just log on and sort of, I try to balance out the research episodes and building episodes and things like that. We had kind of a crafting episode last time, didn't we? We had the making the transfuses. So we are due for a researching episode. Let's see. Can I actually even do the arcane boar? I haven't actually seen it yet. I don't even think we can unlock it yet. We've got the arcane lamp right there. Would be under infusion. So we've got runic shielding over there, brain in a jar, magic mirror. And then there's this new thing right there. The verdant heart band. Yeah, I'm not seeing the arcane boar. I don't even think we can make it. The arcane boar. Yeah. So we haven't unlocked it yet by the looks of it. That would really save some time with the iron gathering, I can tell you that. Make that a heck of a lot easier. And the TC4 world, I basically had ridiculous amounts of iron left over. And I hadn't even finished mining out the area underneath my base. It was kind of insane. That was a lot of iron. Now, people are excited for the arcane boar, man. It looks like we're going to have to get that going as soon as we can. Don't really get a whole lot of feedback about how to progress in the series there. I think most people are just kind of just wanting to see what I do and how I move forward with it. And that's generally just how I like to play as well. But, you know, at the same time, you do want to kind of get suggestions from people. You want to, like, please the fans, as it were. So, yeah. Arcane Boar, we'll have to see if we can get that going as soon as we can. The Thaumcraft 4 Boar was pretty good. It definitely was. For Burr to use. That's kind of internet speak. The boar. Brr. Is it cold in here or is it just an arcane burr? I didn't quite word that well. Is it cold in here or is it just boring? There we go. That's slightly better. Alright. Let's see. What else is new in the world of Birdtross? So, we're up to almost... What are we up to now? Almost 2200? No. No, not 2200, 2700, I think, 2700 subscribers, getting very close to that. That is some very good news. Yeah, getting about, yeah, recently, it's been a little bit strange. A few months ago, I was getting like 10 subscribers or so a day. But now it's actually slowed down. It kind of went back down to like 3 or 4 subscribers a day, and I actually only realized this really recently. The reason that we had a subscriber rate boom like that was because it was Christmas holidays. It's the only real reason. So things are kind of heading back to normal here on the channel in terms of the subscriber growth, and I've been thinking, well, how can I make... With YouTube, see, the thing about YouTube is that to kind of get your videos watched by people on YouTube, you need to do something that nobody else has done before. You know what I mean? So this is something that I've been thinking about recently. If you want to... What could I do to make my channel more discoverable on YouTube? What's a new series, a new type of video that has never been done before that people would be interested in seeing as well? It has to be actually good to watch. And I have been thinking about it, and I think I might have come up with something, honestly, because I was looking around for this and I didn't really see it. And it'd be really nice to involve you guys in it as well, and that's the only real hint I'm going to give on it. I don't really want to give the idea away, just in case it really is a great idea. What's happening here? It's like I'm chopping down 2 trees. Oh no, maybe that's just a really big acacia. The sun is setting and the frames are lagging and Fraps overlay is up. Sorry about that, guys. Hey Mimikai, how's it going? I recognize you from the YouTube comments with your duck face. How's it going? I asked that twice. I used to do that all the time when I was a kid. I would say, please can I do something, please? Apparently, I don't... That's what my parents told me. I say things twice. That's just who I am, I suppose. I suppose. And Commander Steel as well. Holy crap. You made it and I'm not falling out of my bed. What is this? I normally fall out of that bed. Is it my April Fool joke? No, there's no joking here, unfortunately. I haven't had anything prepared for April Fools. If I was on the ball with it, what I could have done is probably made like a freelancer video. That would have been a suitable April Fool's prank, but no. It's April 2nd here as well. Not quite the same spirit now that it's over here. I still couldn't. It's April Fool's on the internet. Maybe a lot of people not believing that the YouTube stream, the stream is here on Twitch, just thinking, yeah, that's an April Fool. Never seen a video like that. Must be an April Fool, right? Maybe. Okay, so I've got... That's all the stuff that I picked up. Do I actually have room in here for it? Yeah, this is the thing. I did a whole bunch, and now there's no room left for when you want to pack up and go. Pack up and go. Pack up and go. Anyway, the idea that I had... I don't really want to give too much away because it's just like an idea that I had. But what can I say about it? Basically, the viewers would get to vote. Like, you would get to vote on what happens in the series. You get a couple of different options, and then the popular option would be, what I did in the series. You know, the way things went, as it were. It's hard to talk about it without giving too much away. I really think it's a nice idea, the one that I've had. It has sort of been done before. I will say that much. It's sort of been done before. Not very well. Wasn't managed very well for the people who did it. But the production value on that particular example was fantastic, which is why people liked it so much. It just wasn't managed well. Why am I being so careful about this? Oh, that's why. Just do that, yeah. I can come back through later with my ore magnet, and then with my normal magnet, and just wreak havoc with these guys. Yeah, so we need to kind of get a general layout for what we want this lake to look like. Maybe what I can do, actually. That's on 100. Oh, it hasn't been rebound. That's right. I changed over to multi-MC, so all my stuff's changed. Where's my hover command? There we go. Change that to C. Like, why should you have to reach across your keyboard to turn that thingy on? Welcome back, Mimi. How's it going? Can other people see Mimi's comments? Just confirm that. Maybe they're not getting the picture or something. Yeah, let's see. I can use these torches, take them back, make a shape out of it. It's just a nice big flat area, isn't it? We can definitely do something really nice. Like a lake shape there-ish. But what I was thinking of doing is having a little lake up here. Some kind of quote-unquote magical spring that goes down into there and feeds that. That's the idea. Hey, Monty. Welcome back. How's it going? Let's get the shovel of the earth mover out. The uni internet's killing ya. Oh man. Olravalon. That's a nice name, by the way. Welcome along. Maybe you'll be disappearing soon. Dang uni and their internets. I should spend more money on the internet. On the internet! What the heck is this? Okay, it's just... nothing here. It's a weak little cave. We'll go ahead and fill that in. Then I can make my lake bigger. You did follow. So you did. Sorry about that. Oh, Mimi Kai as well. You guys both following? Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Your followers are appreciated. I stream every week. My info's below, guys. Specific times and what I do. That's all below. The deets. Anyway, what was I here for? Dirt. Get get some dirt McGirt out, and then we'll fill that area in. And then we'll have a whole bunch of dirt, because we'll... I probably didn't even need dirt. I could have just started digging. Start digging, boys! I'm sensing loads of gold tonight! What the heck? We have fun here. We have fun here. It's time for me to just kind of weird people out. Have fun with it. Alright. Should I fill this in as well? Yeah, why not? Filling it in. There needs to be like a filling in hole song. Oh man, I used to pull my dirt. Well, we can go ahead and bonk this down. I could even kind of grow it out that way somehow, maybe. Let's get some more torches. Maybe kind of curve it around like this way again. Bring it around here and it would be pretty good. Yeah, how does that look, guys? For a shape. It's kind of like a... It's like a weird fish shape. And that other thing. Don't say it. Can I do a Q&A about real life? Go ahead and just ask me some questions. AMAA. I reserve the right to not answer if I think it's a bit too personal, but yeah. Just go in and shoot me some questions. What would you like to know? Glad it's Friday, because you're very sick right now. Oh, man. You got, like, the flu or something? Oh, did I, like, double tap? Yeah, it's easy to double tap. I need, like, a non-shovel of the Earth Mover shovel for finesse work, I guess. But this is good to kind of just get the ball rolling, isn't it? Can come in and... Oh, double tap. Come in and finish it later. How's that? Yeah, Fish Lake. The Lake of Fish. How's my morning haka was? You get better. My morning haka, I think is what you're trying to say. How's my morning haka? We don't do hakas every day. I mean, a haka... I mean, you have to respect the fact that a haka is in actual fact a war cry. That's what it is. Like, you do a haka when you go to fight. It's not something that you do every morning. Well, jump out of bed, brush the teeth, have a shower, do the haka. That's not quite how it works, sorry. Next question. Alright, let's see. I hop in here. We only have that weak little iron shovel left. Looks like we're gonna make some thorium shovels. Yeah, got a little bit of spare thorium lying around. Sticks, stick-a-doodle-doo. No stickers. Guess it's time to make some. Now I remember where my stickers are. Hold on. Stickers are in here. There we go. Stickers. Apparently they're stickers now. Very brown stickers. I pressed 2 right there, but it still went into the slot number 1. The heck? Doo-doop, doo-doop, doo-doop. We're going on a bear hunt. Do people sing that overseas? Doop. Just gonna expand it. Gimme. Put it right next to it. You'll finesse it later. Let's just get the basic shape going. Finesse. Who has time for finessing? Do it later. Double tap. Double tap attack! Wasn't that a thing in Pokemon, the double slap attack? I think so. Oh, did that wrong. Did the hackers from this was because, you know, the Internet New Zealand thing, yeah. What, did the Internet tell you that the hacker was a morning ritual? Yeah, not quite how it works. You know, the most popular type of, well, you know, hacker song that was ever made was, of course, a Kamate. I can't remember who wrote it, but that was sung by our sports team, the All Blacks, for quite some time, like decades, I think. It's become very iconic, almost synonymous with the sport of rugby. There are a bunch of YouTube videos up if you want to see like what the kamate is. The spelling of that would be K-A space M-A-T-E. Kamate. Kamate. Kamate, 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 kamate. And supposedly, apparently that song is about... It is about women's genitalia, I think, that song. I can't remember exactly what the story is, but it's actually a really complicated story. Oh, the wedding haka thing, yeah. I saw that video. That was a pretty intense one. That, yeah, haka's in the past. Is that... There's supposed to be a block right there, right? Yeah, there's got to be a block there to fall out of bed. We'll put a block there. Then we'll be able to fall out of bed again. How did that get removed? Maybe it got removed when I spawned or something? That's weird. I don't remember dying. It's not a New Zealand Pledge of Allegiance. Not quite, no. Man, we've done actually pretty well here. I think we've got a reasonable shape to work with. Let's keep going, though. Let's get this one out. Okay. What? The hell is this? Let's get a screenshot. Oh, you guys are stopped! Keep going! That was amazing! Ay, ay, ay. Artificial lakes in Minecraft. Can we build it? We're gonna bloody well try. Doop. Doop. Oh man, dupes. Who remembers dupes from that, that One Piece 2 game? Hurdy-gurdy. I mean, I played the demo of that game. It was crap, but... It was an interesting concept in video gaming, that was for sure. Yeah, let's get rid of this. The piggy dance! Hey, Thaumcrafter, how's it going? Welcome back. Good to see ya! I notice you spotted my comment on Zesto's Factorio video. Haven't seen his episode 2 yet. I meant to this morning, but... I was busy doing some work on a PS2. I'm going back into PS2 repairs. I might actually show some of that on YouTube or something. Something that could be interesting if people want to see it. I tried getting it started, but there wasn't a whole lot of interest from my subscribers, but I might just do it anyway. Just because I like doing it. That's what it's all about though, right? Alright, how's that? I kind of like that shape. I'm digging that shape. People will be digging the shape for other reasons, but it's pretty good. I like it. And maybe not this bit here. Let's smooth the edges out. What about you? Let's leave that like that. That's sort of typical Minecraft generation, right? Yeah. Yeah, we'll smooth it out. What are lakes in Minecraft typically? What's at the bottom of lakes typically, like stone and gravel? Love to see Factorio. I do own the game. I owned it before the Steam release. Could make one or two videos of it. It's been a while since I played though. Bada bing, bada boom. I'll leave that bit right there. Maybe we can have like these bits here kind of deep and then over here sort of a deep trench and maybe it like comes up here and then goes back down? Question mark? Alright, let's work on the second level here. We'll smooth it out. All the smoothings are belong to Birdtross. Apple smoothies. Dirt smoothies. What's a dirt smoothie? I could go for a dirt smoothie. How's my inventory? Pretty full. I need like a chest over here to get rid of some of this stuff. Yep. There we go. This isn't actually my first foray into artificial lakes. I remember making one in my Minecraft for Birdtross series. Can't remember what episode. I'm literally a digging lad shape, huh? Did I say that I was digging it? I guess I kind of am. Nice one. I didn't mean that for that to be a pun, but yeah. Looks like I got some chests here now. Let's get these down. 3 blocks deep. Timber here, little piggy. Hey, little piggy. Little piggy. Little piggy. Man, what am I doing? Looks like a mess. That's fine, though. Boop. Bada bing, blada boom. Bladder boom. I have some problems in the bladder department. Right. Maybe we want to smooth this out a bit too. Yeah, that's better. Oh. Stone right there. Yeah, leave that there. You, on the other hand, are going away. Going away forever. I don't want it to happen to me. Going away forever. No, 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 no. Maybe get some dirt in here. Do about that shape. If I had, there is actually one wand foci that I can think of here that would really help out with this. That maybe will stop us building this at some point. The wand focus I'm thinking of, and I'm sure you've already thought of it as well. The wand focus of equal trade. 3 blocks deep seems to stop it. This for that, so. This would be a fantastic focus to use on something like this, because you could just be like, boo! Take that away. Hey. How's it going, little bunny? Bunnies. Apparently you can tame those guys in 1.8, right? They've been added in 1.8. New mob. I haven't really touched them too much, because they're a passive mob. And so the more that you leave passive mobs alone, the kind of the happier the world is with you, right? Unless you want to farm a ridiculous amount of cows like me, then yeah. Right, is that the second level done? Not quite. We've got a bit of garbage here in the middle. No, stand on top of it when you do that. I should try and use my Shovel of the Earth Mover as much as possible. So that it... because it's the tool that repairs, right? Tame the rabbit! Have a stream rabbit? What would its name be? How do you even tame rabbits in Minecraft? Not sure. It's kind of it's too flat right there. It's too flat. Too flat. Gotta mix it up. Try and go in here, maybe. Can I cut it fairly close? Yeah. Break it up. And then come back out here and back in a bit. Alright, let's try that. How's that now? Ah, that's better. That's better. And then you'll come down another layer. We don't want it to be like too deep, I don't think. Stream rabbit. Yeah, we'll go down to third layer. Oh, it's the stone. Which means I can do this. Woo! Unless when you that happens, then you can't. Doop. Meow. There we go. Look at all that dirt harvesting. It's like I've got instant mining dirt. I love it. I love it. Strap it. I've got to come up with something a bit more acute than that. Stream rabbit. Did I? I must have broke this. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, that's what I did. Okay. Yeah, we gotta do more editing. Do I want to go down another block here? I think I do, actually. It's gonna have a more thin channel of three deep down here. And then, like I said, yeah, we'll go back up to two. Yeah, that's pretty good. And then we'll do the same about here. Just gonna squiggle it along. Squiggly diddly do. And then back up. Just fill this in to kind of get a try and visualize. Oh, the night approacheth. Already, the night approacheth. Rabbitross, bird rabbit. I was thinking, you know, generic, kind of your generic sort of cute names like Cuddles sort of thing, you know? Whiskers, Pinky, there we go, falling out of bed, love it. Now thanks for the follow, JW Marsden. I swear I've seen your name somewhere before, maybe that's a refollow? Thank you for following the channel! You've got a new follower! There we go. Let's fill this in as well. Let's do something like that. Maybe we'll build that out like that. Yeah, how's that looking, guys? I'm not sure. Might be a bit too bulky for me. If I do that, maybe that'll be better. Yeah, I think that's better. So they need to all be the same material as well, so that I can understand, like, depth. Smelly. Bugs. Yeah, we don't want to be, like, caught for copyright infringement. Have you guys heard about that, right? Going around, where's the fair use? That thing that was going around. That was a real thing, and that really happens. That's happened to me. So it's like, when you see someone like that, it's like, you gotta support it as a YouTuber, man. It was really cool, because, like, the YouTube community kind of unified under that banner. Where is the fair use? Unfortunately, YouTube pretty much just ignored us, which is just a huge jerk butt move. Huge. Let's do that. Oh hey, free iron. Oh my goodness. Oh, sorry about that, I could have muted my microphone. Free iron! Oh man, it's like a double cluster. I'll take that. I'm gonna fill it in. Thankfully, I have plenty of blocks. Cause this is filling in a hole that everybody made. Yeah, about three deep's probably about as deep as we want to go with this. We might be able to have like the first layer dirt, and then we can make like the second and third layers out of a mixture of stone and gravel. Maybe throw in some of these other types, andesite, diorite, granite. Granite! So let's do that. And then... it looks like we're gonna mine out the next bit of this. What is up with you, my friend? What is up with you, my friend? Yeah, let's do that. That's better. Yeah, how's that looking, guys? It looks kind of natural. Kind of natural. How's it look from up here? That looks okay. Fish lake. Fake. Word hybrids. Gonna smooth that out. And yeah, we gotta dig this third layer here. Just fill that in for nowsies. We've got bird, rabbit, rabbitross, rabbird. I don't know how to tame a rabbit in Minecraft. What is this guy doing streaming Minecraft? He can't even tame a rabbit. Unsubscribe, unfollow. What a waste of time. Oh man, I'm almost hungry. It looks like the USA. Oh really? I thought the USA was kind of like a curvy line. I guess it kind of does actually. I just built a USA lake. Gotta get behind that. America! Woo! Although what with everything that's going on in the United States right now, it's kinda... I can't imagine many people being happy to call themselves Americans. Just kinda... the presidential race thing is just kind of insane, honestly. The overseas perspective anyway. Alright, so that's pretty much... I think that's pretty good, actually. It's pretty good. I'm happy with this. It's kind of a bit square in the middle, but I think that's fine. Yeah. Dithari is the unspeakable horror of fluff. Oh, that's a good one. Death rise. Death rise. I'm trying to do like rabbit noises. There we go. Wow. Just chew your head off. The rabbit from hell. Only in theaters. We'll keep those on us. You guys can live in there. Thormy, get back there. I want to get my gravel as well. I don't actually have much gravel, do I? Yeah, from what I remember, I don't have a whole lot of gravel. 17 block. Oh no, I've got a stack. Okay, we've got a stack to speckle around. The gravel's pretty rare for me. Hillary will win, whether we wanted to or not. Yeah. Alright, so this first layer is pretty much just going to be dirt, so that'll all eventually turn back into dirt once we get water on top of it, because it's too dark. The rest of this we'll change out. Let's just get the base color in first stone. And as we go, because I don't have the wand of equal trade, I actually am really tempted to stop right here and work on something else, because wand of equal trade would just make this so much faster. We'll do like one ring. We'll do one ring. And then we'll move on to something else here. Work on another part of the world. What else needs doing around here? Well, let's see. I think what we need to do is get figure out what do I need to do for an episode. What am I doing? I got this wrong, didn't I? No. Okay, no. I'm okay. Never mind. I just get confused about, like, the Y elevation, what level of the lake I'm working on. And this is normal ground level here, so I'm fine. I'm fine. Don't mind Bird, he's just losing it in old age. You know what I could do? I wonder. Could like entirely switch the stream up altogether and kind of move on over to the other desk where I've got a PS2 still open. You know, I've got this, the one that I was working on. It's still open, I've got to put it back together. Are there any other? I do have like a whole bunch of other ones that I need to work on, but I haven't really planned them out. I do have a controller that I need to take apart to clean it. An old PS1 controller. That I picked up. Oh, I'm out of stone now. Okay. To back. Get some more stone. What old age are you talking about? Man, 30 in internet terms is like last century. Now, what age am I in really? I am 25. Somebody wanted to do like an AMA thing, didn't they? Didn't really ask me any questions yet though. You know what? It's not like it's that much work. I don't know. I've only got a couple blocks left. Let's just... I think I do want to move on to something else. I can't really focus on one thing for too long. Hey, bird butt! Hey, Kagi, how's it going? Glad to see you made it. I probably should have announced this in the Discord chat. That would have been a good idea. Well, what can we do? That needs to repair up. You go in here. I don't need you. And you're charged. Yeah, what needs to be done in this world? I actually can't think of something here. Let's get a new Essentia type, guys. Huh? What do you say to that? Let's see. We got some mushrooms. Mushrooms, and I've got fortune. Yep. We're gonna win. Make peach pies as well. How's it going, guys? That time. Hop in here. I really need to get a pressure plate right there. Fondue. Alright, looks like a lot of people coming over now. Welcome along, guys. To some weekly live stream action. Info's below. Will that grow? Maybe it's too small. Grow! Grow! That's not growing. I need a taller space. RMD Ashroop Splat. If I'm saying that right. Thank you for the follow. Info's below. I just said that though, didn't I? Oh, and McPeach Pies and Fondue with the follows, the follow train! Welcome to the bird flock! I should say something like that. Welcome to the bird flock! Maybe not quite like that. There we go. Dirt. Oh, someone put it on Discord already. There we go. Anyway, that's done. Okay, this will not do like with wood, where it'll just put everything in. Close enough. That's all you really need, right? Why don't we just call you RMD? Recipe for mass dessert. What? Alright, okay, so the reason that I'm doing this. Now, the easiest way to get Tenebrae Essentia in Thaumcraft is out of mushrooms. And, you know, you can just grow mushrooms. Whoa! What the? the hell was that? Big smoke. That's new. That is awesome. I bet that's a tall one. Just hop on up. That was cool. That was really cool. But kind of creepy as well. 5.2, ladies and gentlemen. Thaumcraft 5.2! The changes! My name, Ride. It's a first for me. Everyone always call me Fun Ducks. Von Dukes. Well, yeah, I know that's a silent X, just by the way. The English is... I can done speak learn English. Sometimes. So there you go. I guess you've never heard me say your name before. Also, that's a... What the hell is happening to those crystals up there? That's supposed to be fixed in Thaumcraft 5.2. They're only supposed to grow four generations, not infinite, like TC 5.1. Man, how stuff keeps falling down here. Do I have any blocks? I've got to have some blocks. If this chest isn't full of blocks... Dang it, it used to be full of blocks! Okay. Let's go back up real quick. Get some tenebre essentia. Post it in Discord. Yeah, so by the way guys, McPeach Pies, if you're looking for other Kiwi YouTuber action, look no further than McPeach Pies. He actually does a bunch of really cool stuff to do with command blocks. Small channel, great content. Happy to shout him out. I actually discovered your channel through Torbray. I can't remember how I discovered Torbray. Just say as you know. I was just kind of subscribed to... What I occasionally do is I'll just kind of type into the YouTube search bar New Zealand Minecraft YouTubers and, you know, filter it to channels, and I'll just go through and find the ones that aren't crap. Because there are a lot of crap ones, and there are a lot of ones where... See, most of those channels in the top search results are, like, promoting, like, servers, basically. Looks cool. Awesome stuff. Yeah, I also discovered another guy. What was his name? Zaptrocity. He's got like... What is it, like 40,000 subscribers? He does like Hunger Games videos. And he's a Kiwi! I don't think he uploads on Zaptrocity anymore though. Which is a bit of a shame. And then there's LoganHDI. He does Pixelmon. And roleplay stuff now, more. He's got like 50,000 subscribers. He actually, back in the day, he actually contacted me after I contacted one of his friends to kind of do like a collab thing. And we actually did exchange Skype details, but that's as far as they went. We never made a video together. Yeah, kind of sad. Maybe if I had, who knows? Could have had more subscribers by now, but... I don't know. The way that the conversation went down, he sort of implied that he was going to let me know when he was ready to record, because I was basically just like, hey man, I'm going to record whenever you are. And so, I guess, in my defense, I'm still waiting for him to let me know that he's ready. Because he never said anything after that. And then there's old Block Fortress. He hasn't made video in years, I don't think. That's pretty much the only... Oh, then there's Rorax as well. Yeah, Rorax. Rorax is a Kiwi, guys. Zodin 8876, welcome to the bird flock! Oh man, That's so fun. Welcome to the bird flock. Do I have fortune on the axe? I have fortune 3, yeah. How am I doing? Am I getting a decent yield? Oh man, I've got like 2.5 stacks already. I haven't even been paying attention. Doop. Yeah, so that's going to be plenty. I want to leave like a stack as a float, so we'll take this 1.5 stacks and melt it down, get some decent... get some fat stacks of tenebrae out of it, I guess you could say. Is there any lag or is it on your end? Just found your channel. Love the mod, great work, dude. Oh, thanks, Lapis. Yeah, I just didn't see your comment, by the way, Lapis. Sorry about that. Haven't been paying too much attention to the chat. Been trying to. Chopping down mushrooms, though. They're mushrooms. You gotta keep an eye on them. They're pretty pesky things. You know what I mean? I might just troll you. You never know. They are very difficult to cultivate, these big ones, because they have such different growth sizes. I know Etho had a bit of a hard time trying to get them to grow. Switch from Linux to Windows. Why are there so many updates? I know, right? I mean, I'm still on Windows 7. Man, and I read this article in the paper, what was it, a couple of days ago, when they had the technology section in the paper, that was talking about how Windows 10 is basically, it's basically kind of silently, forcibly pressing a bunch of these updates that nobody needs on its users. And the conspiracy theorist inside me wants to say, oh yeah, there's a whole bunch of, you know, government surveillance technology in there or something, right? But I'm happy with Windows 7. I'm just happy with it. I don't need Windows 10. Everything that I have works. Why fix it if it ain't broke? Right? Because money, that's why. I get the pop-up from every couple of days on the computer taskbar saying, hey, Windows 10, woo! And I'm just like, dismiss, go away. Don't want anything to do with you. Yeah, there is going to be, it depends on where you are, and whether or not you're on mobile even. It's like, I guess for American streams you could expect like 20 seconds, probably for me maybe like 40 seconds to a minute, depending. Doop. Oh man, I should totally mod you, Neon. Let me see if I can do that real quick. Welcome along. Mod. Yeah, Neon. There we go. So you should be a mod now, Neon, let's see if that worked. So I can deal with anybody who's causing trouble. How much have I got? Plenty. Plenty. Right, that's cool. Mushroom farm and done for now. Win XP. So slow here. Oh well. Hopefully you stick around, Lapis. If you leave just because it's kind of laggy, I understand. Windows 10 or Windows 8. I hope it didn't go for 8. It's one of those things. My sister got Windows 8 on her laptop. You know, and I keep asking her, like, what do you think of Windows 8 after X amount of time? And she would say... She was saying things like, yeah, it's okay once you get used to it, but I don't want to have to get used to it. You know what I mean? I'm in the wrong location. That answer is incorrect. Yup. Piggy. Because it works better on the uni internet. Well, yeah, it probably deliberately lowers the quality. Or the bitrate, or whatever the word is. The bitrate that I've got here is like almost 2,000, for those wondering. 720p. Yup. Dodge around that. Maybe I can move the Thaumatorium as well. That's something we can do. Let's start off with the brown ones. Then the brown ones first. Then the reds. Oh man. That's a lot of hate right there. Don't burn down all my mushrooms though. Wants to get out of the consumer OS market. Either that or they suck all the metadata they can before it self-destructs, I know, right? Why can't I see anything? Okay. Eating messy food. Fungio is the best name. I'll go ahead and mod you as well, Steel. Sorry about that. Mod CDR. CD. CD Steel. There you go. Oh, it's come across here. You have added CDR as a moderator to this room. Why do I support racism? I don't. Did I not? I swear I'm gonna mod you. Neon. Yes, do that. Click. Do. There you go. Okay, you guys are mods now. Fondue. So I can watch it because you're suffering from bad lag. Keep up the vids. Thanks, Lapis. You can also, guys, you can actually watch the stream as a VOD here on Twitch after the stream is done. What the heck's going on here? Okay. Looks like I get a... Gonna go in and... get some stuff. Let's just be lazy about it. No? Let's be lazy. That's what we do here. We have the jars. We have the technology. Get a jar of Araba. Just stick that over there because nobody wants Araba. Terra. Ire. Okay, get some ire as well. And that should be good. A whole bunch of Tenebrae coming out. How's that doing now? It's kind of emptying. Ban all of the people! please don't do that. Yeah, just so there isn't any confusion, Neon is Alcyone Izhada from the fan server, guys. Twitch protects you from yourself. I think you can ban yourself here on Twitch. I think so. You can. I know you can kick yourself. On Minecraft, you could probably mute yourself or ban yourself. Now you can't spam. Oh man. A hive mind. Yep. Can confirm. Okay, oh that's Tenebrae, that's done. Look at that, that's beautiful. Beautiful! A whole jar of Tenebrae to myself. It's awesome to get a new aspect. Gotta love it when you get a new aspect. And that's another jar of terror. Another jar of terror down the drain. It's another jar of terror coming to take his bite. We will sing forever. Well, that's got 63. Accurate math. We got loads of terror. I feel like that could be some kind of weird metal song that like Lordy might sing or something. We got loads of terror. Oh, this has got red in it. Fiery. What is that star? What the star is that right click on the alembic? What? This thing. What is it? I've forgotten what they're called. They're under Art and Alchemy. Improved Essentia Distillation. An auxiliary slurry pump. acts as a secondary processor, outputting refined essentia to any alembic. So you can have up to three additional ones of these. I go for two, so that I can load stuff up with the hopper. Now there's also a the exhaust thing as well. I think you can put that on the front. The auxiliary venting port that like reduces the flux it generates, but we're in the nether, we don't care about flux. You can't speak Russian. You have become part of the bird. Welcome to the bird. Welcome to the flock, as they say in some circles. I got a whole bunch of tenebrae out of this, didn't I? Probably more than the three jars. Is that a void jar up there? Yeah. So, you go away. You gotta be careful now when you empty jars in this mod, because it makes flux in the atmosphere. Sure. You can't do it too often. Otherwise, you could explode your entire world. Why am I talking like that? That's so offensive. I'm sorry. Three jars of erba. We got loads of erba. Yatera and erba. By far the most common aspects in TC4. Okay, that is tenebrae. Is this got a tenebrae? No, there's no tenebrae label. Okay. Knowing is half the battle. I could have sworn that was from the Transformers. Transformers 80s ads. The Transformers, because I played this on PS2 game. Read out a bunch of those TV spots on it. That's how I know that. I was not alive in the 80s. Can confirm. What's Starsky and Hutch? Is that it? We emptied her. Alright. So now we go up here and throw down these jars and forget that they ever existed for a little while. Now I need a bunch of jar labels actually too. Jar labels? I got my jars. I got my jars hanging on some iron bars. And I need some transfusers too. What am I doing? I'm slowly descending into madness. You're watching it live instead of on a YouTube video now. So we want to put a jar right there. Doop. We want to get a jar label on there too, which means you've got to go, sir. Have golems carry jars around. Offensive by whom? That would have been, you know, American citizens from the deep south, we'll say. Because that's who I was parodying. Jars stack in the inventory. Yeah, I know, it's awesome. I guess I didn't really show it too well, did I? The madness is already here. RMD, you are a funny guy. Gotta be honest. Fun dude to have around. Great at parties. There is a wisp over there. And there is a ghast over in that direction, too. Bestia! Ah! All I ever wanted was your wispy essence. Is that too much to ask? Apparently. Oh, did that not? I can't suck in. I need transfer. It's like I need, It's almost like I need a... And I can't believe I'm saying this. A third row of transfusers on top of the void jars. Oh my days. That should still be able to suck, yeah. Do I have a list of mods we'll be using in the new map? I do. We're going to be using, there's a couple of new mods. There's going to be a gravestone mod, there's storage drawers, there's something bases is the add-on that we're thinking of adding. Although we still have to do a couple of changes to the config because there's things in there that crash, things in there that are OP, you know, and we want to turn off PvP as well just to balance things out. And that's the latest there. Why did I put almost all those away? Why are you so free now? Don't make your thorny embossed wand. Metric tons of terror. Oh, is somebody saying, dude, why don't you keep your terror? Well, that's why, because I've got 26 jars full of the stuff right there. 26 jars! 27! That's almost an entire half stack of jars full of Azanor. That is a lot of Azanor, my friends. Now also as well, Duckers, welcome along. 0324. Zip code, Duckers zip code. Kind of obvious, dude. Alright, oh. Unless it's like your birthday. 364. 324. Man, you're like over 1,000 years old. You're a vampire. Vampire in the stream. Warning. I'm so sorry. I don't mean to make fun of people like that, but it just comes out. 90% of the content works. Yeah, we'll just focus on that 90%. And the other 10%, that's going to get banned. Extra Utilities has just updated. Good, I guess? Should I be happy about this? I think I should be happy about this. Yay! But what's it... for? What's it do? I think... Oh no, you can't. That's right, never mind. So what other essentials have I got here? Bastia? Jump up here. Yeah, I really need to get like a third stack of transfusers in here. So that I don't have to put them down, because I'm a laser. You need my samurai sword. There's a samurai sword, huh? Yeah, I wanna keep the pace of add-ons that we add to the server fairly slow. Gotta be honest. One add-on at a time, kind of like my add-on series that I did on YouTube. Why? Oh, is that full already? Yeah. Just get rid of it then. Suck it away. Into the environment, my friends. And you are full as well. Just leave it right there. Vitreus, what are you doing? Oh, because that's full. And I like Vitreus, okay. Vitreus is an okay essentia. Potentia can go. Everything must go. Store-wide clearance sale. Immersive engineering. I have not seen immersive engineering. Do I think it would fit the server? The aesthetic is nice. Yes, yeah, so I've not seen immersive engineering, so the rest of your questions do not apply, unfortunately. Sorry about that. Alright. Yeah, I think we're done here. So I've got two full jars plus a little bit of Azanor of Tenebrae. Really nice. New Azanor type always makes me happy. Just go ahead and get a file of that for posterity. The reason that I keep a file on hand is so that I can make jar labels of any type. Even if I completely run out of Essentia, I've always got that file as a backup. This arcane block came from here. Although that's probably going to move now. It's a tech mod. Oh, if it's tech mod, then yeah, probably won't make it in because we want our primary mod to be Thaumcraft. Sorry about that. It's just the way we flow. It's how we do. Live by the mod. Follow the teachings of our great god Azanor and Notch. Well, Tomoji has an alpha build. Well, that's cool. Well, once it comes into, full release, we'll talk again. Unless, who maintains that now? PixelPix. Unless PixelPix comes to us and says, we want you to test it, so we'll test it. Batania. Everybody talks about Batania. I don't know much about Batania. It's got a book. It's got flowers all over the place. It's got mana. That's pretty much all I know about Batania. Oops. That was my magnet hitting the desk. Alright, so what can we do now, folks? What can we do now? Well, what do I need to do in this world? What I really need to do... is set up a proper place for wheat farms, because I'd actually like to move this and put in a something right here. Maybe what I could do. I'm just kind of thinking. Maybe what I could do is make this smaller, kind of make it for show, right? Make a thing out here for show, but then sort of over here-ish, you've got an entrance to like an underground greenhouse sort of thing. That'd be kind of cool. Legit way to make Thaumium Bast Wand is with the Element Wands, because they hold 375. Oh, what the heck? Baby zombie in the tree. What's funnier than one zombie baby in a tree? A couple. If you hit them, they'll spawn more. PS2. Oh, we're doing the PS2 work? Oh! How? What? Oh, my goodness. I almost died, sir. And you knocked off my item frames! Look at this! Ah, my days. Hello, master! How's it going? Welcome along to the insanity that is Thaumcraft 5 with Birdtross. You know what I need to do around here? I actually need to get some pure nodes in here. I need more. You can never have too many pure nodes. Creeper's gonna creep. I need to worry about up a bit of the mountain too. Okay, let's do a bit of landscaping live. Oh. How's that look? Too much. It might be too much, but I think we're okay. Once the grass grows back, that'll be okay. What's going on? Let me just try and catch up with chat, guys. There's a lot of people in the chat right now. Then why an FTP unstable, which has a 1.8 mock pick, obtaining Thaumcraft. It's like a... I don't know, that's a debate going on. Flower spawning. World Gen. Unofficial. Okay. Fill the divots! These divots right here are caused by silverwood trees, which I was just talking about. What I need to do, there's an iron node over here. How's my iron doing? Yeah, my iron's kind of low. It's nice here, but that's like right in this chunk. I need to grow that node, is what I need to do. And in particular, I'd like to move it down here, because I used to have an iron node right over here, but I grew a silverwood tree right here, and that Perdita node ate it. Share. I need more silverwood trees, so that's what we're going to do today. We're going to become silverwood farmers. Actually, just hold this on us and throw away my excess torches. Oh my gosh, look at all that coal that's in there. And where is my silverwood? Yeah, I have a lot of silverwood already. Yeah, I can imagine you're getting pretty upset. Man, those leaves are still there. Where do I want to build this? It's going to move out a bit so the node's right on this line. I don't really want to get too close to that, though. I'm going to kill that baby zombie. Driving me insane. It's too far away. It needs to be, like, here-ish. So take those out. Not on a date. Is that too far? That's not too far, I don't think. 1, 2, 3, 4. Maybe it is too far. 1, 2. No, it should be okay. We'll find out. My frames just started tanking, man. What are we on? Frames? 17 frames per second right now. What's up with that game? Why are you tanking? It's tanking. If I look up there, it won't tank. 46 even. Man, that's pretty low. Right. Come on, get lucky. No pure node. Sometimes you get the pure nodes straight away. Sometimes it takes ages. Try out all the wand folk guy. I probably want the portable hole. Or the grappler. I need to do more wand focus stuff. I kind of stopped it, didn't I? And then I just forgot about it because I don't like that the wand focus costs aura. Especially the shark focus. The shark focus was my favorite focus by far. It's too expensive. Too expensive. It's not really worth using until you get the that thing that's a spoiler. That's a big one. Yeah, now I can look at the chat. Sorry about the frame rate right now, guys. I don't know what's up. Maybe I'm gonna, like, look a different direction. Slightly better. Yeah, on the subject of frames, just checking out the OBS overlay, and no dropped frames on my end. So we got a lean, mean, perfect stream. Always gotta love it. Am I dropping any, I'm dropping saplings and quicksilver all over the show. Gotta be careful for that. Dope. No pure nodes yet. Arr. The cow pen? Maybe. It's gonna look like this. Yeah, it's kinda better, isn't it? Again, what's the frame rate now? So we're getting 30, so I'm seeing what you're seeing. It looks like it's really nice now. 43, okay. Higher than 30. If it's higher than 30, it's nice enough for me. Man, I really need to get a new graphics card, is what I need, to be honest. Oh, by the way, I'm not sure if anybody, just on the subject of money, funnily enough. Because I was thinking graphics card. I need money for that, and I don't have money. That's what I was thinking, and then that reminded me, Patreon. Not sure how many of you guys know this, but I would actually like to... I've got a Patreon set up. It's pretty much actually ready to go. Oh man, that is so low. I've got a Patreon set up ready to go for the, and I, you know, for me, and I would like to get that going, like to launch it is the word. I'd like to launch the Patreon once we get the server reset, because it's mostly that Patreon's going to be for the fan server, paying for the server costs. I just don't think it's reasonable to ask for money for the server right now. When there aren't very many people playing on there, and we're just kind of doing a lot of back-end work right now on it. It just feels kind of grubby to ask for money right now with it. But yeah, Patreon will be coming out when the server resets, and for those of you who... I would like to help keep the server going on a financial level. Yeah, Patreon. What idiot stays with day blooms when you can automate coal? What? Day bloom? Isn't that from Terraria? Only blooms during the day. Oh, didn't trample my crops. Always nice. What are you doing in my crops? Alright, it's time to fall like a light out of bed. Because that takes 5 minutes of work as opposed to smashing the flowers down. Everyone give birds stolen Russian credit cards. I take money only if there is no paper trail. I take Russian money with no paper trail, thank you. A Botania flower that generates mana, okay. Yeah, they're in Terraria as well. Day blooms. What else is in that game? There's Moon Glow, Deathweed, what else is there? It's like three more. Fire Blossom, is that what it's called? The one that's in Hell? The Hell Biome? Whatever the biome's called in Terraria. The Underworld. That's it. Well, there's one more. Waterleaf. No, there's one more after that too, even, I think. Oh man, I've forgotten. You should plant the tree in the chunk of your infernal furnace. Now that is actually a good idea. We haven't actually generated a pure node yet, haven't we? With all of these trees, you would think that we would have gotten a pure node by now. How much wood have I got? Tons. Tons and tons and tons and more tons still. That baby is still there. But yeah, let's check out what chunk this guy's in. Let's see. Okay. Oh no. It's on a chunk boundary. What chunk does it affect? I wonder. It's on a chunk boundary. Whoops-a-doops-a-daisy. It's gonna happen. I guess we'll get a tree going up here then. Like, this is in the same chunk, right? Oh, yeah. Yep. I can plant one right here. Bada-bing! Please don't be a pure node right there. That would really suck. I hope that didn't destroy some of my arcane stone, too. How's this doing? Okay, that's fully repaired. It's kind of tricking us. Oh, always summon the essence of Azanor and create a flux sponge. Well, to be honest, I don't actually have cheat mode on. I can't cheat. Let's see. Game mode 1. Nope, can't do it. Can't do it. Everything that you see on my YouTube videos is legit. Rather proud of that fact. It's all legit, baby. It's all legit, just like our deep burning love for each other. That was pretty smooth. It's too bad I'm single right now. That would have been great. That'd be kind of interesting, wouldn't it? Have like the girlfriend co-star on a stream. You'd have to set up the green screen, have your webcam up, you know, have the girlfriend right next to you. Always makes for more interesting viewing when you bring in the love interest. Even, and I think it's probably more interesting when the love interest isn't into gaming. Because then they have to answer all sorts of weird questions about gaming into that strange world. There are no pure nodes. That sucks. I've got a whole bunch around the base, by the way. I've got, like, there's an Ignis one there. There's a Pelditi one there somewhere. There's another one over here. Yeah, there it is. There's a Terra one up there. There's the Isle one that I wanted to get big. I really want to get a bigger Isle node because they're all so delicate right now. Hey, MC Kong, how's it going? Are you coming on to me? not necessarily you, just, you know, females in general, I guess. Well, I guess I said something that you said, and then throw the love twist on there, didn't I? Seems like the voice is dying a little bit. Well, that's pretty fair. I've been talking for an hour and a half. That's a fair thing to say. I also do not drink. I don't have a bottle of water here. Maybe I should have had a bottle of water. So that I can keep that nice darkness. Hello. You're listening to Birdtross Live. Come on! Silverwood trees, give me pure nodes. Just... oh man. How am I doing in the sapling department? We're down to 14. I'm not sure what we started with. There's two over there. Okay. I think one time I got like 4 saplings out of one tree. That was a good drop. Hey, just by the way, if you chop your tree down with the axe of the stream, you do increase your chances of getting a silverwood sapling. So, any tree that you chop down should be made with an axe of the stream. That didn't quite make sense, but you know what I mean. Noobs who think they're playing Thaumcraft 4. Beer. Ever do radio? I have never done radio. Maybe I could do radio. Maybe I should like apply to like a radio place and be like, you need some kind of radio intern? You're listening to 99.4 Bird FM with some smooth jazz. Now you ready? Let's go. This is Bird FM. Diddle-diddle. Radio people don't do weird stuff like that, though, do they? Hey, we got a node! Woo! YouTube has a water cup next to themselves. I do. Don't know about other people, but... I always like to have a water bottle on my desk. I mean, it's important to keep hydrated, guys. You need to... supposedly, the healthy people... the health organization people say that you need to drink like... what, like 3 liters a day, I think. Which is pretty insane. It's like you constantly need to have a bottle of water in your hands to fill that quota. Okay, so we're up to 15 saplings, which is like pretty much what we started with, I think. And we got a node! How big is it? It's a 19, it's pathetic! Alright, so that's gonna deal with all the flux, right? Enter flux mechanism. Have we got any in this chunk, by the way? No, we're dry. Cool. But yeah, that's gonna help out. I think having the bellows on there helps out a little bit. But yeah. Oh, this is this bridge thing. Yeah. That I tried, but it's probably not gonna work because it's not two-way. You can't really make a two-way levitator bridge. And then it doesn't push you all the way because you're out of the range of those now. They're in league with the water companies. Don't drink, guys! It's all an illusion, but, you know. If you do drink water, I mean, I'd rather drink water than, like, soft drinks, eh? Alright, we'll try and get one more pure node here. Hopefully it's smaller than 23. Oh, man. I need to dump off some of the silverwood. Don't drink and drive, guys. You might spill it. Dump everything in here. Just dump it in there. We don't need it. If you don't need it, dump it. Where is my herb of growth? What are my opinions on the US politics shitstorm? I just swore. Unintentionally, sorry about that. Oh man, pure node! Two in a row! Holy crap! I hope it's smaller. Okay, we got a 23, and that's a 13! Big money, big money! Make a Lux node! That'd be great if they made a Lux node right now. Come on! I can't fly because, the harness uses iron in use. So the US political system is ridiculous. Nobody outside of the United States cares. I don't think many people inside of the United States care anymore either. We got a 26 pure ire. Whoop whoop! Two in a row, that's fantastic. That's a good note to end our pure nodage on. Actually, got an idea. Let's just go ahead and harvest this baby up. And then I think we'll just finish off the stream with some good old-fashioned monster hunting. What do you think of that, folks? Why don't I get that to help me? Because I would like to do all of the... Oh my gosh, the frame rate. I would like to do... Oh my gosh. Where can I stand that gets a good frame rate? What about right here? There we go. No, that's not working. I think it's just the particles from the tree, honestly. Every time there's a lot of particles on my tree, screen. Every time that happens, my computer lags. Anyway, oh man. It's the media, your guys' media, it just seems so corrupt. The US media, I should say. I mean, it's like any little bit of dirt they can dig up on Donald Trump. Any kind of angle they can get, they will throw at him in some kind of... trying to make him, like, resign from that, the presidential race or something. It's so bizarre. We don't have anything like that here when we go for elections. People try to dig up dirt on each other. That does not happen here. I mean, yeah, our politicians don't like each other, but they don't want to kill each other. You know what I mean? It's too insane. He's getting more free press. Yeah, but the free press is telling you not to vote for him. It's like, at least from what I understand, Clinton has been taking money from big, you know, corporations. obviously, you know, and obviously if she becomes president, you know, they're going to get favored, right? They're not going to get super rich taxes or whatever. That's, I guess that's the idea behind that. I mean, the conspiracy theorist in me almost wants to say, the reason that they don't want they, those evil people that are in all conspiracy theories, the reason that they don't want Trump to be president is because he will fight too many wars, and the reason that they don't want Sanders is because he would fight too few. You know, what's the number one most successful business on planet Earth? It's war. Man, this got dark real quick. Do I have haste on the boots? I got haste 3. Trump is regressive. Yeah, a lot of people got a lot of things to say about this. But yeah, at the end of the day, I mean, the latest thing that I did any proper reading about was the, what was it? There was that incident where this reporter claims that they got knocked over or something. Anyway, monster hunting. I don't really like to talk about politics on the old, the channel here. I do like to keep it about the game. But it's such a big thing that affects so many people, though, isn't it? The USA has lived off of its war machine, yeah. I mean, it's like they could very... Honestly, guys, let's into the dark realms again. I mean, it's not like it would be difficult to drop a bomb on all of the ISIS strongholds. I mean, they know where they are, come on. They could drop bombs and destroy ISIS overnight. But they don't want to. Because if you don't have an enemy to fight, you're not going to get any funding. It's kind of this, it's like, if you have to keep fires burning, so to speak, to maintain the military, right? They don't want to destroy all the terrorist cells, because that'll be it. Then they won't get any more money! Oh my gosh. It's so dark. So dark. I can't believe I'm talking about this. I mean, New Zealand doesn't fight any wars. At least not since, like, World War II. Every time that they send soldiers overseas, it's as a part of a peacekeeping program. Yeah, I think probably the latest thing that our soldiers did was supporting Fiji? No. Cyclone Winston or whatever it was called. Man, I'm so brain-lagged. There was a cyclone recently on tropical island nations close by in the Pacific. And we've sent people out to support. It must be Samoa. I think it's Samoa. Because we're friendly with Samoa. We're friendly with, like, most of the island nations because, you know, there's a decent number of them living in New Zealand. It fights them not to lose, exactly. You can see, like, there's obvious, super-duper obvious creeper holes right there from when I was a derp. Oh, did you just see that, guys? 360 no-scope. They don't drop anything? Oh, really? I didn't notice that. I think they drop stuff. I've got looting, by the way, on this sword, so a ton of stuff. We're level 33 now, so we can do two level 33 enchantments. Level 30 enchantments. 360, no creep. Yeah. No more politics. Okay. Yeah, I'm having a hard time keeping up with the chat, guys, so if I don't read your comment, although you probably realize this by now, if I don't read your comment, it's not like I'm ignoring you, it's just that I just didn't see it because there's so much going on. Never saw TC2. I do have a series on TC2 on my channel. It's crap. Crap quality, it's like 360p. What are you? A mighty spider. We do not want to get hit by him. Do not get hit by him. That's a one hit. That's a one hit kill. Way up until you've got tons of runic shielding. And how much looting did I get? Just the one looting bag. Fight the Crimson Cult. Yeah, I've actually only ever, in this world, I've only ever killed one crimson dude. And that one guy dropped the book, Crimson Rites. I haven't read it yet. Because obviously we're kind of taking Thaumcraft from the unspoiled perspective, even though I kind of, you know what's going on from my TC4 playthrough. But you know, for people who are new to Thaumcraft, I like to think that my YouTube series is noob-friendly. Which is why I like doing the new stuff, like Tangible Planet Forest. Do I have two screens? I have just the one monitor. Just one monitor. My desk isn't actually big enough to hold two screens, I don't think, because I've got my speaker. Yeah, I still have speakers. I've got the monitor, which is just a 1080p. It's daytime. Add the potato add-on. We were looking at that. Problem with the potato add-on is that supposedly there's an item in there that'll, well, it's like a weapon, that'll do 150 hearts of damage. You heard me right. And on top of that, the mod also adds strength 3 potions. Too overpowered, my friends. Too overpowered. Sorry about that. It's just too much. Too much! Too much. Can't do it. Chromecast. You're watching on your living room TV. Hey, Fondue's family. Just kind of making it really awkward for you right now. TV's talking. Oh man. Why do I always do that? Why do I always have to make things awkward? Alright, so this in there. Oh cool, a stack of enderpearls. I burn these down, by the way. Get the alienis out of them. A bunch of sticks from all the witches. You're a witch, Harry. I'm a what? I'm a what? A witch. But I'm a guy. I know. So why are you saying I'm a witch? Oh, because you are. You're a girl, Harry. You punch like a girl, Harry. You should have killed Voldemort when you had the chance. I was 1 year old. Thank you for the follow. 15 Jordan. I can't believe people are following with this insanity going on. A stack of arrows, that's so good. Burn that down. Files of... I was about to say essentia, but there is no files. File. Where should these go? Probably in the potion chest would be a good spot. And gold coins. I am drowning in gold coins. Just gives you bad vibes. Alright. The upgraded one does 500. Oh my days. Yeah, we do not want ridiculously overpowered items on our server, guys. Sorry about that. Alright, anyway, I want to do some enchanting to finish off here. I've only got 4 lapis left. Dang it. Dang it! I can't do all my enchanting! Repair 2 on there, that's good. Looting, meh. What else we got? Bane of Arthropods, Bane of... No. No! Come on! Come on! Oh my gosh, that's awful! Bane of Arthropods on all 3 things. What are the chances of that? Come off it. Okay. Do I want to get a new sword for this? I think I do, actually. I like to just keep that sword as just to see what I can make. Okay, yeah, it's time to get a new block of thaumium. Like a block. Get rich like a block. Eat cake like a block. Everybody seen that video? It's like the parody of Like a Boss. That's the Minecraft version. Thaumium Fortress Armor. Next time I should do it. Although we had the suggestion to do the Arcane Boar. Although I didn't have it unlocked, so I can't do that. Repair 2. Yeah, let's go ahead and throw that on there. Repair 2. Oh, damn it. I don't want that. No, I don't want that. I wanted, like, sharpness and looting. Because I need a sword to replace this dude. It's such a good sword. Well, what if I take this? That's a crap sword. What if I take this and do that? I get repair, smite, and looting. I want sharpness and looting. Sharpness, looting, and repair. Oh, that's good. That's a great sword. Yeah, we'll go ahead and get that. Sharpness, looting, repair 2. That's fantastic. And the reason that I wanted that sword is that I need a sword like that for killing these guys. The problem with the Sword of the Zephyr is that it'll attack multiple people at once, right? So they'll get damaged and more people than I want to will die. You know, I want to keep a happy, healthy cow herd going. So yeah, having a sword like this now is absolutely fantastic. And then this guy will go back downstairs. That's what she said! Right. Yeah, guys, we're getting pretty close to time here, in fact. Yeah, it's the 2-hour mark right now. Ladies and gentle groobers, we are going to get going for now. I hope that you guys enjoyed the weekly live stream here. We got some dark topics covered. We got some light ones covered. We got some funny ones. We got some not funny ones. We got some awkward and not so awkward ones. It's a fairly decent round of live streaming here. Yes, we'll be back next week to do some more action here on the live stream. Not sure if I'm going to do Thaumcraft. Probably. We'll have to see. Yeah, thank you guys very much for watching. Kia kaha. And I'll see you next week.